Like, subscribe and press the bell icon for more videos from PHN Learn. For more videos, download our app from the Play Store. Hello guys. Now, in this session, we are going to learn about a new command. Basically, this command we have learned, that is your select command. We have used this select star from table name, right? So this was what, and we have learned how to use this command and what is the purpose of this command, right? But there are multiple operations also you can use, you can do with your select command. And what are those, we will see in this session, one by one, okay? Now, using this select command, you can do three variations of cases, and that are, if you want to select the complete table, then you can select from the select command. If you want to select only single particular column, then you can use this select command. And let's say your table is having four columns and you want to select only two columns from that or three columns from that, then still you can use this select command, right? Now, if you want to select the complete table, how we can do this? We have seen this particularly and we have used this multiple times also till now. What is the command over here? Select star from table name. This was giving me the complete table. This was showing me basically the complete table data. Complete table records over there. Right? Means this part we have learned. So we will omit this. Now, we are left with the two situations, and those are what? If you want to select a single row, a single column over there, then how you can do this? Now, in this table, let's say here, here I have ID, name, age and address, right? So these are what? These are my column names, right? Now, what if I want to only select the column of age? I want to only view the column of age, nothing else. Then how will I do this? Here, I will just remove this. Okay. Now, using this select statement only, we can view this only single column, that is your age column, we can view this. Right? So here the query will be select. What is the column name over here? Age. Where is this column age? In my table, that is your EMPLYEE underscore data table, right? So here I will do employee dot employee data, right? From, and here before this age, I have to write from, like this. Select age from where? From this particular table, and after this semicolon, like this. Now let's check whether my query is right or not. So I will just fire this query. See, here what I have got? Here I have got the single column, that is your age column, and that's what my requirement was. I was wanting to have this single column, that is your age column. Means now here the syntax is what? Select column name from table name. Select column name from table name. This is what? This is the syntax when you want to have a particular column, when you want to view a single column from a complete table. At that time, this is the particular syntax. So now we have again see the second condition of our select command, right? Now the third condition is, if you want to select multiple rows, multiple columns, then how you can do this? The syntax is one and the same, only the change will be where we will add only the column names, that's it. Here the syntax will be what? Select column name 1, comma, column name 2, comma, column name 3, as per your requirement. From where you want to select means from the table name. Which table you want to select this columns, that's it. This is it. From this particular query, you are able to select multiple columns in a particular table. Now I want to select name as well as age from this particular table. Then how we can do this? Now, here I have already selected the age over here, right? So I will just add before this, I want to view the name. The sequence of this will be like this. First name, I want to view the first name column. Then I want to view the age column, right? So here, select name comma age from table name, right? So I will just fire this query. See, here you can view the name as well as the ages. Right. Again, if I want to select the ID also, I want to see sequence, means ID of the particular employee. Then how will I write ID? I will just add this ID comma like this. Right. Now again, just run this code. See here, ID, name, age. Right. And all the data of there are being showing. So this is how, using your select command, you can view a single column as well as multiple columns as per your choice, right? And if you want to see the complete data, then what? Star. Star means what? Star gives us all data. Select star from table name. This is how, these are the variations you can do with your select statement, just using your select command. Other than your select command, have I used any keyword over here? No, right? Means just using your select command, we can use three types of variation, right? So this was all about your select command. Again, there are multiple uses of this select command, how you can use this using various keywords. How we can do this, that is a bit advanced part of your MySQL. So how we can use this, we will see in the next further lectures. Okay, so this was all about today's session. Hope you have understood the concept of select command. So for now, thank you and goodbye.
For more videos, download our app from the Play Store.